ScholarCHIPS is a nonprofit organization, and this year our goal is to raise $30,000 and give three $10,000 scholarships to graduating seniors who have an incarcerated parent and or sibling that wants to attend a four-year college.